Today we have a question. In 8085 microprocessor as address line for RST3 is option A 20 hex, option B 28 hex, option C 18 hex, and option D 19 hex. So in microprocessor, whenever we have some interrupts, the microprocessor will be jumped to a specific memory address. So as we know, we have few software interrupts like RST 0, RST 1, and so on. So if we take a general format like RST N, so N is an integer here. So whenever we have a RST N, so the microprocessor program counter value will be jumped to a specific memory address. So what will be that specific memory address? So that comes if you multiply N by 8. So these address will be that specific address. Now here in this question, we have RST 3. That means we have to multiply 3 by 8. So the answer is 3 into 8, 24. And that is in decimal, right? So if you convert in hex, that will be 18. So the answer is option C, 0018 hex.